So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
All right.
I'm gonna have to fire my agent.
There has to be a way somewhere around here.
Look, there.
Whoop.
Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Whoop. I can't park any better than that. You know,
so
just
you
walking through.
The old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to know that he didn't blame me. I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Angelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
I would assume it's the tallest place around here, so...
Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Yeah, this definitely has to be it. It's got a wall around it.
Yeah,
oh, yep, look at that.
Relay. Can you get any higher?
That looks relatively high.
Image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Oh, yeah, looks like it.
You've got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. That's it. Take the shot and we're finished. That's the shot. You've covered the
okay, let's see if I can
now.
Jump that.
Okay, that'll do.
I
come back to
I did it.
Someone spots you up there.
We got it.
Will do.
All right. I'm trying to get out of here as fast as I can. I don't want anybody seeing me. Like Lester said, come on. Whoa, oh boy. That was close. Can I just mash X, circle, triangle, square? Guess not.
Come on, Michael, let's go.
Yeah, I'm going. Calm down. I tried to slide across it.
Here, take your glasses back. Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. You might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you could smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way. Might be able to flip that another
way. He wanted to go through the vents.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we can cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Thanks.
Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, Gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right.
Yep.
Not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend.
Hmm.
Here.
That one just spawned
There's
in.
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The
All right.
is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability.
Hmm.
The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk.
So oh, I got something on my...
Run into
Hi.
The front door or try to play it smart?
Huh. I say smart for this
you've
one.
Grown wise and cautious in your old age, okay? Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
All right. Yeah.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
Yeah, he'll take less.
Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how
Whoa,
long you get inside.
Dude.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
I need that time frame. Let's go with the angry looking
Harris.
One.
Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements.
Yeah, let's do it.
I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
All right, then. Ladies. That's one way to open the doors.
Getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
All right. So, it looks like Michael doesn't have anything left. Damn, I'm gonna have to swap out to Franklin for a bit. Is it raining? Oh no, it just sounded like it. Can I rob him? Looks like I can. You know, or not. That works too. I guess we'll do the paparazzi one. I don't particularly like doing work for this guy, but I'll do it. Oh, that's what it is, a helicopter. Wait a minute. This is that Vespucci Beach part. Oh, it is raining. Oh wow, this place is so fucked up. Huh. What about this one? A couch. And nothing. Well, it was worth a try. Raining but still sunny, that's a little weird. You know what? I don't feel like, wait, how much money do I have? $4, that's right. I don't have enough for a taxi. Whoa! Okay then, dude. There we go. Man, this thing has some crazy acceleration. Nah, fuck that. Fuck clothes. Crap, that's a treat. Okay, that's enough of that. Ow. Well, we're almost there, so I mean, whoa. I better get paid for this. What the hell? The hell? Oh, hey, dude, it's raining.
Hey, you know what? You thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day. You just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting a dirt.
Whoa,
box,
it stopped.
Man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart. Man, she likes cotton candy and puff.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole.
Wow.
No, wow. Seriously, dude. One shot of that dirty little slut monkey, and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
And who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me. I. Come on.
Oh, God.
Now, remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in ninja style. Follow my lead. Confident but forgettable. Oh, hey, from here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah. Me and you, we ain't gonna stand out. At all.